NASA's latest mission to Mars, a lander called InSight, lifted off from Earth in early May, beginning its six-month voyage to the Red Planet. It'll arrive at Mars and touch down on the surface in November later this year. InSight is different from any other mission that we've sent to Mars before. Its entire goal is not to study the atmosphere, the climate, or the soil. It's to study the internal structure of the planet. For example, as part of its instrument suite, it's bringing along a seismograph to study Mars quakes. Understanding the frequency, the strength, and the location of a Mars quake helps a scientist understand what's causing them and what the layers are made of below the crust. InSight will also drill 5 meters down into the soil and deploy a temperature probe to measure the heat flow coming from deep within the planet. A secondary mission launched alongside InSight, a mission called MARCOS. MARCOS is 2 CubeSats, which are miniature versions of regular satellites. We have plenty of CubeSats orbiting Earth right now, but we've never launched one to another planet. MARCOS is a proof-of-concept mission that aims to show that interplanetary communications can be done by smaller satellites, which are cheaper and more efficient. If the concept works, missions to Mars or even the outer solar system will become less expensive and more frequent. The InSight lander is going to help us understand what's going on below the surface of Mars. And no other planet other than ours has been studied in that way before, which means we'll finally have another data set to compare to Earth.